And then the third foul. It was about time for him to get that warning, as once again he just runs over the back of Hamas. He gets cut off here. Hamas does a good job of just stepping in front of him, and then it's just, you know, running over the top of him and taking him down from behind. Actually steps and pulls that shoe off.
Gomez is coming out. Sabio's